Well, hello everyone, I'm Yanni from BUVU Gaming, and today we're back in the Dream Machine. So, we kind of made it out of Mr. Morton's dream, and now we're kind of back here stuck in the basement. But we did open the door using Mr. Morton's handprint or thumbprint to open this door. So let's see what we might find in here. This camera monitors someone's living room, and it might belong to someone on the third floor. Okay, it's somebody's bedroom. I don't know whose apartment it belongs to. Monitors someone's living room. Might be on the third floor again. Okay. This camera overlooks somebody's dining room. If I'm not mistaken, this is our next door neighbor's bridge party. It kind of makes sense. That would be the first floor, second floor, and third floor. That's our bedroom. Mr. Morton watched us when we slept last night. I feel uncomfortable looking at this. This camera is monitoring someone's hallway. Judging by the old photos on the walls, it might be Edie's. Wasn't this Edie? Oh, I can't remember what she was called. Okay, this camera overlooks the lobby. Mr. Morton probably monitored the coming and going of the tenants. The mover is still on his lunch break, apparently. Well, I don't know how he's gonna get home anyway, the mover, if he doesn't wanna help us move this couch. This hallway looks like ours, except it's mirrored and has more furniture. It might belong to somebody on the top floor. Okay, so it isn't like ordered like that. Which is kind of strange though, because this is, we live right in the middle of everything. But apparently everything else doesn't really match. The slanted window suggests that this room is on the top floor. There's a guy in a wheelchair looking through a telescope. Oh, but we did hear about him. He was on the left side on the top floor, wasn't he? Okay. Gas, use telephone. Pick up remote control. Yep. Then we can change channel. Okay, so we can kind of move things around, so there's the, oh, is that Alicia in our hallway? It is. I can see the phone and the boxes there on the floor. That means he's got more cameras rigged in our apartment. This is just beyond creepy. Alicia? What happened to her? Huh. That looks strange. Okay, 1, 2. That's the wheelchair, our bedroom. Bridge party. Nothing there. Okay. Okay, well, we'll have to go and check on Alicia. Okay, grab remote control. Oh, I didn't actually mean to leave. What happens if we press this? Yes, nothing happened. Okay, well, I heard a sound. Okay, use cell phone. Hang up. Leave. Strange device. Indicator. This seems to be an indicator of some kind. The needle seems to indicate that the machine is empty. There is a powdery residue on the inside of the funnel. Okay. Up to 9. Okay. Not sure what that means. Oh. The slot seems to be designed to hold a cylindrical object of some kind. It looks like something is missing there. Okay. We need something powdery and something cylindrical. Okay, we just have those devices. These are various books on electrical and mechanical engineering. Okay, but we can't do anything. Oh, wow. Edie Jones. She's our next door neighbor. She's been living here for quite some time. Mr. Morton has had plenty of time to invade her dreams. If I understood Mr. Morton correctly, this is a map of the dreamscape. It's where we go when we sleep. Mr. Morton's family has been trying to chart it for generations. That's probably why the map has been modified so much. He said we're born somewhere in the center and move outward as we age, so from here and out there, well, she's kind of elderly, right? So that makes sense. Okay. This piece is blank, except for a big question mark. I guess this area hasn't been charted yet. Well, Alicia has a baby incoming, or we have a baby incoming, so that would be here. No, didn't really want to. Okay, go to that again. Okay. The note says Alicia Neff. Mr. Morton visited her dream last night as we slept. I'll never be able to forgive him for that. Okay, well, we're also younger people. The note says Martin Villard. He must live on the top floor. He's another tenant Mr. Morton has been visiting. Selma Thede, he must live on the top floor too. Yeah, I do believe he lived on the left side and she lived on the right side or something like that. Well, yeah, that's just a message. Okay. Kind of creepy. Actually, Yep, leave. Is there anything else we can do anything with? Oh, strange device. It contains the remains of burned papers mostly. It looks like Mr. Morton was trying to destroy evidence before he died. Most of it is completely destroyed, but this little piece seems readable. A new safe code. Another one of these strange things. Still didn't figure out how to get into that hidden door upstairs. Okay. Well, so we have the trash can, but we couldn't get the ashes. I was kind of hoping for that, or we could use that for that somehow. We can't get into the drawers. Can't get. There's the safe. Okay, so. Yep, it's locked. Then we have the nine. Nine numbers. Well, the strange device had nine, too. There seems to be a key inside the safe. Okay. So... how would I understand this? I have no idea. Okay, new safe code. Lower right corner, upper left corner, upper left corner, upper right, lower left, and lower left. Okay. So, now it's in upper right. Okay. So, this one, upper right, and oh no, that was wrong. Ugh. Yep, okay, should that have reset it? Because it would be this one. Yeah, okay. Cool. So now it should be reset, I guess. So if we say this one. Nope. I think, if I remember correctly, at the lower left, top right. Maybe it was right. Okay. Didn't expect it to be that easy either, but okay. What else can this mean? Okay, I think I did that differently, didn't I? Let's just try this again. What was it? Lower right, but left. Upper right. And that still wasn't the right one. All right, top left. Upper right. Yep, that wasn't either. Okay. Okay. Let's take a look at you. Okay, well, there are 9, so is this supposed to be used for the save too? But it seems like we need something. Okay, but I'm not seeing anything else in the screens. Yep, not really showing us anything. We want to go up to Alicia, but, and we can't get into these drawers. Nothing we are, missing in here. Okay, see if we can find anything out here somewhere. See, that's probably what we need the key for. We have to get up there. Do. Some blueprint. Well, we might not need any powder, but okay. Some control panel. What we were fiddling around with. Go back in here. Okay, so we have 9 here. We have 9 windows. Nine cameras. Which one is number 1? We have 7 and 7. Let's just take this. Oh, there we go. This is number 1. And which one is addition right now? Number 9. Okay. And then we have this strange device, but it's set to number one. Okay. Didn't say anything this time. Sound gets turned off or something by accident again. Why is it? Oh, okay, I must have clicked something. There we go. Zoom. Doesn't. Settings. And all sounds on off, it should be on now. Okay, well, that's fine. Animation effect. And reach extreme. It's so quiet then. Okay. I'm just sure it did say something the first time I clicked this. Even though it said nothing happened. Okay, so I want to go to this one, but then we need a cylindrical object. Where are we going to get that? Nothing that we have missed. Now, I'm not sure that is going to hint me to anything. I wish I could figure this out. Okay, we have 9 numbers, but we also have 9. Okay, leave. Yes, but we also have 9 windows. Okay. Okay. Which one was? Let's not help it. Okay, this is the. Hope it's not the original numbers we needed. That was here, because I've changed it now. Is there one really? Because I don't know. There's 9 numbers, and there's 9 something on there. 9 keys to choose, or numbers to choose from. But can we use this for anything? So it says 6. We only have 6 for the for the code. So when we have 9 numbers, that's supposed to help us. Let's see. Okay. I have no idea. Let's just try and do this. I'm not sure that's gonna help, but I am being desperate right now. Oh, come on. Bye. Oh, we went one for two again. Thanks. How do I keep doing that? 7, 8, and 9. Does that show us anything at all? That one seems to be right. That's a lobby. That's Mr. Willard. That should probably have been open. Although I can't really remember. That was our bedroom. We probably have been down there. Do you make sense of anything? Not really. Just completely. This is our. So that would be the lower right. And then it was the top left. Started at lower right, top left, top left. You might as well just try this. So that would be 9, 9. Well, that doesn't make sense. That's kind of too easy, isn't it? So that would be 3, and then it would be 7, 7. But that's just the same numbers as on the keyboard because that is the order they are in. But this one is where we live. Yeah, that one seems to be right. Number one should probably be. Oh. That would be this one. But we have 2. Ew. Ew, look at these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. They have these, okay. 1 and 1. Look at that. Number one has this one. So if you go over here and say, number 9, you have like the corners. Cool. Then you would be number 3. And you would be number 6. Look at that. And we have 2. We have used 3. We can just make it not so confusing. 5. 8. And something like 7. I'm not sure how the other numbers are supposed to work, but look at that. That's like little in the corners. Okay, let's see if that is gonna work. Can I remember this? Was it? It was lower right, top left. So 3, and then top left twice, 3, 1, 1, and then it was top right, I think, and lower left, so it would be 3, 1, 1, 6, 9, 9. There we go. Let's just see if that was right. Lower right, top left, upper right, lower left, And alright. Top left, alright, okay, let's see if that's what that works. Ugh. What did I say? 3, 1, 1, 6, 9, 9. Seems to have unlocked the safe. Yeah, and for some reason it seems we have found off, found on. Okay, so it works if I go do it with the keys, but it doesn't work through the settings. That's kind of interesting. But okay, that seems to have unlocked the safe. Open. Awesome. Pick up master key. Ooh. Well, I guess we're gonna have to come down here again at some point, because we don't have whatever it is we need for this. But I have a feeling that this has to do with the dream machine, of course. Somehow you can... Yeah, that powdery substance might be turned into gas or something. So you put powdery substance in here and then you set it to which one of these locations, maybe, I don't know. Where you want to put out the gas, and that puts people to sleep, maybe. And actually, this sounds like we did something when I clicked this the first time. Does it still say click when I try to do something? Now that I have this, fix the sound again. Yeah, it says nothing happened, but it does try to do something. Okay. Yeah. Okay, well, I guess we're gonna have to find some stuff, and we need a cylindrical something. So, let's see if this is gonna work over here. Ooh, look at that, it does. Oh, awesome. Let's go up. Ooh. That took me a little while, or a long while, to figure things out. Okay, well, we want to go in here. And check on Alicia. She seems to have fallen asleep, just like Mr. Morton did. I'm unable to wake her. Yeah, she probably got gas somehow. Let's just look around for a second. No, Alicia needs my help right now. Okay, so now we have to do that. Okay, well, we're clearly supposed to use these and enter her dreams, but that's probably gonna take a while. It did take a while to figure out our way back out of Mr. Morton's dreams. So we're gonna do that next time. We're gonna enter Alicia's dreams and see if we can get her out of her dream state again. So thank you very much for watching, guys, and please do take care, everyone, and happy gaming!